One, two. La la, la 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 la. Dance me to your beauty with a burning violin. Dance me through this panic till I'm gathered safely in. Lift me like an olive branch and be my homeward dove. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. Oh, let me see your beauty when the witnesses are gone. Let me feel you moving like they do in Babylon. Show me slowly what I only know the limits of. To the end of love. Dance me to the end of love.
Mike Levine dances around.
To the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. Oh, dance me to the children who are asking to be born. Dance me through the curtains that our kisses have outworn. Of shelter now, though every thread is torn. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me through this panic till I'm gathered safely in. Touch me with your naked hand, touch me with your glove. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love.
He was a 3-4 man, you know, he was a 3-4 man. That doesn't mean that he was less than a full man. He just really, really liked 3-4. He liked the right thing in 3-4. Well, sad waltzes, 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 waltzes. I guess if he'd come from another planet where he had like two hearts and two nervous systems, he might have been doing things in 7-11. It makes you think, right? Here's one that captured the attention of that great film director, and he put it in a cave in Mrs. Miller, and really made Leonard's career take off in probably 20. Traveling lady, stay a while until I'm just a station on your way. No, I'm not your lover. And I live in a child's home when I was a soul. And I fought every man. I'm just a station on your way. I know I'm not your lover. From the breakthrough album, Various Positions, where the record company in Columbia decided this isn't any good. We're not going to release this album. We're going to go out and find it. And that, by the way, was the album that had Hallelujah on it. Answer to the End of Love, If It Be Your Will. I mean, all these songs that had gone on to become really big Leonard. But this is from the earliest album, that one was in this one. And it carries on in the waltz tempo that Leonard loved, so. Oh, the sisters of mercy, they are not departed or gone. Just can't go on. And they brought me their comfort, and later they brought
Smile like me and you, but now it's gone.
just the way it changes, like the shoreline and the sea. But let's not talk of love or change, or things we can't untie. Rise us up, the sun. Relax, the way to say goodbye. Distances, and both of us must try.
Rise up, sorrow.
Ain't that the way to say goodbye? Well, that was several of Leonard's really soothing and happy songs. He also had his irascible side and incomparable, incomprehensible sometimes. And here's a song from his first album that I've seen Leonard play about six or seven times. I never heard him cover this song. I've never heard anybody cover this song. I think partially it's because it did include Leonard's one big chop. Leonard had he wasn't like the greatest guitar player in the world. He was okay, but he did have one chop that kind of befuddled all the other guitarists that he ever played, which I can't do. It's like sort of super fast. Diddly 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 diddly. It goes for the entire song. So I decided to do a chop I could do, which is like this. It's an okay chop. Yes, but not for thee. Left, I could not walk at all. Morning came and then came noon. In dinner time, a scalpel blade lay beside my silver spoon. Some girl stumbled by mistake into the mess that scalpels make. Are you the teachers of the heart? We teach old hearts to pray. Is gone. Have I carved enough, my lord? Child, you are a bone. I ate and ate and ate. Oh, I did not miss a plate. Say, how much do these suppers cost? Take it out and hate.
my hatred, every blaze on every word, on every face. Someone gave me wishes and I wish for an embrace. Sent for girls and praised me, and then I was embraced by a man. Is my passion perfect? No, do it once again. I was handsome, I was strong, I learned the words to every song. Is my singing perfect? No, the words you sang were wrong. Who is it who I address? Who takes down what I confess? Are you the teachers of the heart? We teach old hearts to rest. Are my lessons done? I cannot do another one. They laughed and laughed and said, well, child, are your lessons done? Are your lessons done? Are your lessons done? Are your lessons done?
Yeah. Yeah, all right.
Are they done?
I'm not sure.
Never.
No.
And then he got really, really pissed off.
Everybody knows. D sharp, second fret. Everybody knows the dice are loaded. Everybody rolls with their fingers crossed. Everybody knows the war is over. Everybody knows the good guy's lost. Everybody knows the fight was fixed. The poor stay poor and the rich get rich. That's how it goes. And everybody knows. Everybody knows the captain lied. Everybody's got this broken feeling, like their father or their dog just died. Everybody's talking through their pockets. Everybody wants a box of chocolates and a long stem rose. And everybody knows. Me or you. Everybody knows that you live forever when you've done a line or two. Everybody knows the deal is rotten. Old Black Joe's still picking cotton for your ribbons and bows. And everybody knows. Everybody knows the plague is coming. Everybody knows it's moving fast. Everybody knows that the naked man and woman are just a shiny artifact of the past. Everybody knows that the scene is dead, but they're gonna put put a meter on your bed that will disclose what everybody knows. Everybody knows, everybody knows. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. Everybody knows.
Everybody knows that we're in trouble. Everybody knows what we've been through. From the bloody cross on the top of Calvary to the beast at Malibu. Everybody knows it's coming apart. Take one last look at your sacred heart before it blows. And everybody knows.
Take a moment now to introduce you to everybody up here on the stage. Over here we have Michael Levine on the this is Van Lewis on the vocals and production. Brandon Davitt back there on the bass. And Jeff Levin over there on the guitar and the keyboard. I have known the two guys at the ends of the stage for 50 years and 30 years. And these young people are just new to me. I'm so happy to get to know them. Although I've been working with Raymond for probably about over a decade. Right? I mean, at least, yeah, so. So it's really great.
You're a member of the Sand people, so she's been working with him. So.
Leonard had this strange compulsion that he was terribly guilty of something. It was never clear what he was guilty of. Unlike a lot of rock stars, there aren't a lot of stories of terrible, terrible things that Leonard Cohen did to people. But he kept writing this kind of story.
You call me, and I knew I was late. I left behind everybody, but I never went to sleep. I don't claim to be guilty. Guilty is too grand. There's a long, there's a knob, there's a hand, there's a lot. long. There's a knob, there's a hand. Now my heart's like a blister from doing what I do. If the moon has a sister, that's not what I planned. There's a law, there's a nod, there's a hand. There's a law, there's a nod, there's a hand. Brandon Dallet, give us a hand, will you? Breakout hit, which we'll get to in a little while. But this song is kind of the gateway drug for a lot of people to get into Leonard Cohen. Now, I've wrestled with it for my entire Leonard Cohen loving life because you know, I feel like it's much more of a normal song than most of Leonard's songs, and but people love it, and so I learned it, and in learning it, I really came to love it myself. So. Like a bird like a drunk in a midnight choir. I have tried in my way to be free. Like a knight in some old-fashioned book, I forsook all my trophies for thee. If I have been unkind, well, I'm kind of hoping maybe you'll just let it go by. If I have been untrue, you know, baby, it was never to you. Like a baby stillborn, like a terrible beast with its horn, I have torn everyone who reached out to me. Shouldn't ask for so much. Alternatively, a lady leaning in her darkened door, she said, "Hey, Leonard, baby, why not ask for like a bird on a wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir. I have tried in my way to be free. He feels that he, like a beast with his horn, he tore everyone who reached out to him in that song. I mean, amazing. What the heck was going on in poor Leonard's soul?
Jewish guilt.
Interestingly, the Marianne, the famous Marianne, who was on one of the album covers and is the subject of one of the big songs. You know, it's time that we began to laugh and cry and cry and laugh about it all again. Gave him the idea for that song because she took a picture of Bird sitting on a telephone wire and said, "Hey, this looks like notes. You should make a song, you know." And so he wrote that song. Just a little tidbit. Just a little tidbit. Well, I think we have now come to the end of the first set. And
what?
Well, yeah, I mean, that's what I... tons of jokes, folks. So we'll be back in just a few minutes, but first, we take Manhattan. To 20 years of boredom, trying to change the system from within. I practiced every night, and now I'm ready. First we take Manhattan.
We take that happy.